call your county 911. What is your emergency?
We just found a dead body.
There was nothing there with a name on it, no wallet, no credit cards, no photo ID. We don't really know who he is. How difficult is this going to be?
This is my first case. By day, I'm the mild-mannered delivery person. And at night, I get unidentified people identified. I went on to Facebook. I felt like maybe I could help.
I don't know anything about sleuthing cases, but this was a member of my community. We take care of each other. The group blew up.
All of these different Americans were using the internet to do something good.
It moved fast. You know, people were throwing out ideas.
He was seen in Georgia. He was seen in North Carolina.
Small bits of personal information that he would reveal.
I was shocked. Holy shit. Like, look at this. This is the guy I camped with.
If you don't mind, can I take a picture? Smiled and clicked his picture.
The hikers were the only people we knew that actually had talked to this person.
He was definitely trying to stay anonymous.
What's his name? Somebody had to get his name.
He said, well, I'm mostly harmless.
If you're mostly harmless, you're also partly harmful.
He seemed sincere, like he understood.
People want to project who they want someone to be. It was a gut punch.
I guess there was a dark side I didn't know about.
He was a bad, bad man.